it's Rebecca, and if you're new to my channel, welcome to the Zam Fam. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't. My 12 days of Christmas collabs and giveaways starts next week, so you're gonna wanna be subscribed. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you like it, and I'll dance for you like this. This is me dancing because he gave the video a thumbs up. For those of you that don't know, I am obsessed with Musical.ly. I am probably the oldest person on Musical.ly. Actually, there's Jason's Coffee. And what about Gangsta Grandma?
True.
But you get the idea. So today I thought it would be really fun to react to my first Musical.lys and see how far I've come and see how cringy they are. This is technically the second Musical.ly that I ever posted, but the first one that I had posted, I accidentally deleted. So this is now the first one. Like, okay, it's about mascara. I'm just gonna use a prop. So I grabbed my mascara and I didn't know what to do with the hands. I didn't really know how to work it. So I just like did a lot of this and at least I got the words right. I'm proud of myself for that. This next one I made Matt do and he did not want to do Musical.ly at all, but I could talk him into anything. So I was like, you just have to pop up in the back. I promise it's really easy. It actually got featured, which was pretty cool. And that was the start of me putting Matt in my Musical.lys.
I need your money for my friends.
Oh my gosh, I'm so weird. I don't know. I always do weird things. Like, why? I can't believe it got featured because I think they were just like, this girl is crazy. We gotta feature her because, like, no one does that. This next one was probably one of my biggest Musical.lys that got the most amount of views when it got featured. And I happened to have a cheerleading outfit from auditioning and I thought I might as well use it.
My name is Skylar. I rep the Brexit Pride. I'm probably too cool for you, so friend request denied. I'm Tyler from Tyler. My real name is Inez. But Skylar said to change it, and I do what Skylar said.
This Musical.ly is so cringe and hilarious for so many reasons. The biggest reason is because I didn't know how to light it. I didn't really know what I was doing. And I had a light in my bathroom that went up here and it was like super bright and went straight down. But then it made my legs look orange. So every comment on it is that my legs look orange. And I do, I look like pale white and then I just look like I had a really bad spray tan on my legs, but it was just the lighting. Number two, that's a Glee uniform that I ordered online and I've used it so much. You guys know I've used it in videos. I love that uniform. And then I think it's just hilarious that when we put on glasses, it's like, we're not cool anymore because we're wearing glasses, which is not true at all, but I guess I just thought that that would help me be the character. I don't know. I don't know. This one I did because I was absolutely obsessed with Hamilton and because I'm lame. I really wanted to do a song from it and I didn't know what to do. And at the end, I remember going like this because I saw other people that would like blink their eyes and slow and it looked really cool and it was sped up. So I tried to do that. It didn't work. And then it's just funny that I'm just like, this is all the moves I had in that. I didn't know what else to do. Okay, so I obviously get really into my Musical.lys. I like to wear costumes, wigs, glasses, you name it. I like to use it. This was the hashtag, and so I did it. Okay, I obviously just wanted to hold my childhood lamb stuffed animal that I've had since I was a kid and then also wear a pink boa. So I got to do both in this one and it was a hashtag that was trending, which is why I did it. For those of you that are on Musical.ly, there's like these hashtags every single day and those are the ones I tend to do because those are like the trending hashtags. So some of them don't make sense unless you actually read what the hashtag is and then it does. Does that make sense? I don't think so, sorry. So this is one with Matt in a wig, and if you guys watch my Musical.lys, you know that he is in wigs a lot of the time on my channel. I love to put him in different wigs and have him play women, just like in some of my YouTube videos. Let's watch it.
They think all women are the same. That's insulting. I know, my legs
these are way better.
Oh, we're such dorks. So we have mugs, but there's like nothing in it. I think we put some water in it. And then when I pull up my leg, it's actually Matt's leg and it's like really hairy. So I thought that was funny. We're dorks. And sometimes Matt isn't there, so I have to use my dogs to make musical.lies.
Somebody please kill me, like just chop my head off.
Peanut is the best sport ever. He is like down to do anything. He loves wearing clothes, he just chills. Blackjack on the other hand does not like me picking him up and putting him in costumes, and he will not do a musical.ly with me. And you know Beatrice and I both like to do musical.lies together, so this one is Beatrice and I. So many people watched that and were so confused. What can I say? She's my cousin. And that completes me reacting to my first cringy musical.lies. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want me to react to more cringy musical.lies again, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Also make sure you subscribe if you haven't, because 12 Days of Christmas Claps and Giveaways starts next week. And all you'll need to do is be subscribed to win, so you should subscribe. Be sure to follow myself and Beatrice on musical.ly. I will put all the info in the description below. Love you guys so much, and I will see you next week for 12 Days of Christmas Claps and Giveaways.
Just like